Ah! And we're back to the Guardian Legend! Already under attack. We might finish it up today. I won't mind if we don't, because as I said last time, I'm actually having a lot of fun with it, so. But we'll have to see what happens. I'm pretty sure the last place was up here. Well, second to last. Yep, right there. Hello, blue dude. Just passing through. Ooh, new area. Nice. Let's go with this. I actually really like this weapon. The big boomer. Oh, we got more robots coming. Whoa! That was a lot of bouncy rocks. Health upgrade! Corridor 19. I see no reason not to do that now. Let's go! Run the old west now. Got the sand motif, skulls everywhere. The old west set of this alien planet. Is the music getting like marginally worse with every new place we go to? I'm not saying it's getting bad, it's just getting worse. Oh. There we go. Oh, we even have Triceratops skulls, I think? Some dinosaur with a nose horn. Ah! Even with all my defense, they killed me in a hurry. Let's wait for 2 seconds. Darn it! Yay! Oh, I'm actually slowing down. I thought that was the game stuttering. Give me something easy. Oh, that's not that bad. I could probably sword it to death. Oh! Not when it's down there, of course. Keeps appearing at the bottom. Stop it! I can't hit you down there. This is actually way easier than the level was. Those things are barely doing damage to me. Interesting. I almost feel overpowered at this point. But again, it's not like there was anything hidden there super powerful that I found. I just kept exploring and finding everything I could. When everything's out in the open. Another shield upgrade! That's exactly what we needed. 7 shield, and only 3 attack. I wonder if the there's any randomization to those at all. Like, are there some games you'll play where you get more attack instead of defense? Oh, I know you. You know, I'm probably super screwed in this area if I didn't have that speed upgrade from the other area. Sonic weapon anyway. More defense! My defense seems to have capped off. So I'm getting way more than I could possibly need. Ah! Darn it! I wonder if there is any randomization. Because I found a lot of shields. So many it looks like it's not even affecting me anymore. So that tells me that maybe some of those shields could have been attack upgrades? Maybe? I can't say that for sure. But that would make logical sense. Oh! Holy crap, a 2000 chip attack. Another health upgrade. Those are always good. Ah! Yeah, I actually really like that weapon. I kind of dissed a little bit at first, but now it's just super invaluable. Okay. Oh, corridor's not in there. I am circling it now. I just walked clean around it. There is the entrance. Corridor 9, and I don't know how to open it. God dang it. I was walking over it, the key. I just had to step on it. Whatever. Don't look it in the mouth. Ah! It's not like some old phone! Or an old, internet connection. Through the phone line. I know those new things. Boom. Oh! Explosions aren't quite working like they used to. There we go. Take out the Autobots. The Sorry, the further we get, the more enemies there are, and the more enemies there are, the worse the game looks. Which makes sense, but it's also kind of weird that they would not stop and go, you know, instead of packing more enemies in, maybe we should just pack in deadlier enemies? Oh. It's the eye guy again, isn't it? Not quite. He's actually quite different. That's actually not doing me any favors. This probably will. Maybe. Theoretically, I could just sit over here and, like, farm health. Woo! That was close. Ah, oh, missed the heart. Aw, oh, I'm all the way back here. It seems like despite all my shields, everything's doing a crap ton of damage to me. Alright, let's do this. I think we've got this covered. Oh, we missed the chip. That would have been so good. Oh. And we did it! I made it so much harder on myself before. We got the rectangle key. Alright. Only one zone left. You know I'm going for it. Let's do this. It's been 30 years. And I'm going to beat the Guardian Legend. I'm going to become the Guardian Legend. Order 20. Heck yeah, let's do it. Get away from me! Get away from me! Success! Woo! Hey, they're back! Haven't seen you in a while. Alright, full health. We can do this. Alright, look who it is. Thank you.
We got him!
Only one corridor left. I'm feeling good about this. How about you guys? I'm feeling really good about this. Hey, an attack upgrade! Imagine that! I haven't seen one of those in a while. Ooh. I don't need any of those. Yeah, no! Screw you! Got him! Whew! Stop it! He's gonna kill me from beyond the grave! All that for another shield I can't use, dang it. I assume it has stopped counting. The shields aren't going up anymore. There we go. I need the hearts. The attack speed upgrade is still just really weird. It has actually made me less able to kill stuff. Because a lot of the parts of the game are so fast and frantic, you can't really take the time to aim. And yet you have, the more attack speed you get, the more you have to aim. Better get 2 inches from the enemy, at which point you might as well just use the sword, it'll kill him faster. Alright, we have a checkpoint here. Keep firing. The last seal will be removed. So just hold down the fire button. Works for me. Ah. Perfect. Of course, we have to take the long way around. I believe I've talked in other videos about last level mazes and how much I hate them. At least this one's simple. I'm not going to get lost in it. It's just going to take me forever to get where I'm going. Okay, I can see what this is. Oh! I can actually sword you to death. I'm not saving these anymore. I think I'm good to use them. It has all led up to this. Corridor 10. I don't know if this is the last level, if there's like an epilogue level. Could go either way. Either way, let's go! We'll be right back. Oh, speeding up now. Getting intense. Ah! Seriously, go away! Flashy thing's not working! Ah! Okay! Alright, let's see what it is. Another one of those eye guys. This is exactly like the other one. Lame. Alright. That can't be the last boss. There has to be at least one more corridor. Explodey thing! Alright, looks like there's a little something back in the main area. Of course, after the maze, you have to walk all the way back out. Alright. After walking for way too long. After destroying, what, 20 corridors? After finding way more weapons than we can possibly actually use. We are coming up on the end. If I can find it, all the rooms leading to the corridors are locked. Yeah, I know. Tutorial. So the final area is right next to the tutorial, literally. Alright, I'm not gonna wander anymore. Corridor 21. Let us go. And become the Guardian Legend. That's the epic music. Oh, it's a boss rush, isn't it? There we go, number two. I'm sorry, but this music is just not appropriate for the big final climax. I feel like I'm playing Mickey Mouse or something. Or the Addams Family games. Thank you. Flaming Meteors are actually way more helpful than they are harmful. I keep dropping cool item boxes I can use. System. I know you don't like this. You can do it. I believe in you. Oh. Next. Was that it? Well, it was not it. All right. This is more like it. This is it. The big, bad last boss. I leveled up again. I don't know how. What am I supposed to do when his hands go down? I can't go by him. Come on, you punch out monster. Yes! Oh no! The other weapon was doing so much better. No! What happens if I... Besides potentially giving people fits. I don't know if it's doing damage to him or not. Oh, of course. Ah! Hmm. do I start? The planet's destroyed. Okay, let's start back at the beginning again. You know, that actually might not be a bad investment. Yeah, that might actually do some damage to him. I think I will swing by over here so I have a closer save spot. There we go, now when I die, I'll just start here instead of all the way back out to the other area. Let's not be pessimistic. I'm going to win this time. And if not, we'll have to try the boss again in some little video. Let's go! Oh yeah, that's much better! Well, since I know the explodey thing actually isn't useful against the final boss, missed the chip. That's actually really hard to control with the screen already blipping out, and now I'm hitting the flash button. Alright, to the final boss, to become the Guardian Legend. Swirly death! Slow and swirly death. Flickering like mad. Die, die, die. A chip. Oh no. It was right there. No. I don't even know what hit me. Okay. We will get him next time as we continue to remember the Guardian Legend. Later.